This video will show you how to set up subscriber goals with Streamlabs. Start by heading to the Streamlabs website. A link will be provided below. Go to the dashboard. If this is your first time on Streamlabs, then you will need to log in. Log in with your Twitch account. You may be asked to authorize. Select all widgets from the side. Choose Sub Goal. Switch to the settings. Here, you can adjust the layout and color settings of the subscriber goal. If you want to include resubs in your subscriber goal, then be sure to enable the feature. To change the color of one of the components, you will need to click on the box. Use the bottom slider to choose a color, and the top palette to choose the specific color tone. Make any other appearance adjustments that you need to make. Save settings. Switch to the Manage Goal tab. Give your subscriber goal a title. Set the goal amount. Set the starting amounts. Typically, this either zero or the total amount of subscribers you already have. Add a date for the goal to be reached by. Choose whether the goal is a subscriber goal or sub-point goal. Sub-point goals are used for unlocking new emotes. Click Start Goal once you're finished. Head up to the Blurred Out Widget URL and press the Copy button. Open OBS. Select the scene you want the goal to appear in. Press the plus icon under the source menu. Create a new browser source. Name it Subscriber Goal, then press OK. Paste the widget link in the URL section. Choose a width and height. This can always be adjusted later. Click OK to confirm. Adjust the size by dragging out the corners. Click and drag the source into the position you want it. Your subscriber goal will now be set up.